Katba ka sarkar India ka bla lam khamat nak NDA ka badan hapo jingelam jong sang Bharatiya Janata Party BJP kadang persang ban ple kilat kelinti kumnu banla manyo banti no yumar po khando uranium badan hapo kanjela pat balatip kerteng kum ka kelleng pendang so yong mautaba KPM uranium project ka sarkar Meghalaya menta ka singi kala ong ba ka sarkar India ka deben sange shwa ban muddor ban yo banti uniu marpo khando katba kampatla Panyo ban pensngo tho pat panyo ek jingshanya naki pat ba gajala kajing pelong ek pati CCTV ban twat jingmut nak sarkar jala halor ke ek bagadon manong nak jing thmu ka sarkar India hadien ba kawai MP kamina kashi leki kalabu ek jingkli ka bahap apo on star question jongka arfkhandai tarik nai tung mintau snem apo ying darbar tho an jongka ri ka lok sabha halor ka nikman habai kran mat ka pati CCTV mentri ramba ka jala dr mukul sangmaw lo ong ka jing thmu banti yo uranium hapo ka jela Meghalaya don kam banda parkhat chua na ka jinglong jingman jong chaka patkumta yamenta hi ka sarkar ka de ban sange chua ban parkhat panti yo new marpo khando uranium hapo ka ni ka jela mintri rangba ka jela lo ongru ka jingti uranium de ban le tak ba yo pdang ye ka jingmen jor jong pat ba patak bala ban pin men jor ye ki pat ba patru ban pintikna ba kanum don kanu kanu ka jingta ya ka mariang bat kiwei
The possibilities of mining activities in of uranium in respect of Meghalaya has to be seen only from the perspective of that kind of situation when it is considered as an appropriate time. But as of now, I feel that there is no need for government to proceed ahead with any mining activities in as far as uranium is concerned. And that on that count only, we have also taken it up with the government of India when we were stuck with the overall issue of likelihood of submergence of those uranium mine deposits along the Khansi Basin. Okay. You are aware that Khansi hydroelectricity project stage one and stage two. In respect of stage two, there was an issue linked to the development or proposed development of this project, which indicated that there'll be this project will ultimately submerge the uranium deposits. And therefore, there was a need to get a clearance from the relevant authorities, Government of India. Okay. And this was taken up, and then the stand that the government, state government has taken was that as of now, since there is no need to proceed ahead with the uranium mining activities in that area and in the state of Meghalaya. Therefore, there should not be any obstruction in the development of this hydroelectricity power project. And prospectively, if there is an appropriate time when there is a need in the national interest of the nation for mining activities of uranium, then there is a mechanism which can be incorporated from technical perspective in the development of the project, where the level of the water can be brought down as and when needed, so that the areas of uranium deposits which may be submerged due to the development of this hydroelectricity project can be taken care of by way of releasing water as and when needed in the interest of the nation. So this is what the government has articulated appropriately with the concerned authorities. And that means the stand of the state government is clear that as of now, I don't find any reason why government of India should actually proceed with the actual mining activities in respect of uranium in the state of Meghalaya. It must be in a conducive environment. It must be done by taking the people of the state into confidence. And when it is done in the best interest of the nation, people must be made to understand that, well, the safety aspects from environmental perspective, everything. If there is even some section of people who have certain concern on the ramification of the mining activities in respect of safety and environment, then they must be addressed appropriately. So engaging with people, taking people into confidence through dialogue and enlightening exercise, process of enlightening, must precede all measures for mining activities.